Which European explorer discovered America? Christopher Columbus. Who discovered X-rays? Wilhelm Röntgen. Who discovered the chemical element sodium? Humphrey Davy. Who was the first European explorer to discover sea route to India? Vasco da Gama. What did Antoine Lavoisier discover? Oxygen. Who discovered Niagara Falls? Louis Hennepin. Who discovered the cells in living organisms? Robert Hooke. Who discovered the electron? J.J. Thomson. The planet Uranus was discovered by whom? William Herschel. In which year Alexander Fleming discovered penicillin? 1928. Who discovered the blood groups? Karl Landsteiner. Which was the first planet discovered with a telescope? Uranus. Who discovered the photosynthesis process? Jan Ingenhouse. Who discovered the proton? Ernest Rutherford. Electromagnetic induction was discovered by whom? Michael Faraday. Who discovered radioactivity? Henry Becquerel. Who discovered electricity? Benjamin Franklin. What did Henry Cavendish discover? Hydrogen. Who was the first person to discover gravity? Isaac Newton. In which year Marie and Pierre Curie discovered radium? 1898. Which vitamin was discovered by Henrik Dam? Vitamin K. Who discovered the nucleus of the atom? Ernest Rutherford. Who among the below did not receive the Nobel Prize in 1962 for the discovery of the double helix structure of the DNA molecule? Rosalind Franklin. Who discovered Pluto? Clyde Tombaugh. Who discovered bacteria? Antony van Leeuwenhoek. Who discovered the process of vulcanizing rubber? Charles Goodyear. Which chemical element was discovered by Pierre Janssen? Helium. When was the ozone layer discovered by the French physicist Charles Fabry and Henri Bunsen? 1913. Who discovered the neutron? James Chadwick. Who discovered blood circulation? William Harvey.